Hello, I'm Dani. Welcome to the workshop. Today I will talk about the SpaceMouse product and what is the difference between the models. This video is sponsored by 3D Connection, which products I use in the past 9 years. I have prepared a short video explaining the base functionality of SpaceMouse, which is valid for all the models. Then is also explanation how you use the different views. Some are available only in Enterprise, some you have also in the Pro one. No view buttons on the compact mouse. In addition, I have made a short video comparing how fast you can build a model without a space mouse and with a space mouse that has view buttons. And even in this very short video and very fast model, you can see there is a difference in the speed. And keep in mind that when you start modeling, it's more or less equal if you are with or without a space mouse. But the more complex your model is, or if you're doing assembly with a lot of mates, then there is a huge difference if you use a normal mouse or you use a normal mouse and space mouse together. And this can save you like 50% of time for modeling, depending on the complexity of your model. So let's have a look on the basic functionality of the space mouse. When you rotate to left or right, your model also rotates. The more force you apply, the faster it will respond. You can adjust the speed based on your preferences. Then the other that we have is to move up and down. When you pull up, it will move up. When you push down, it will move down. And to zoom in and out, you have to push forward or backward. So forward is for zoom out and backward is for zoom in. The whole gestures in using a space mouse are making it really nice, easy, and intuitive to operate your model. This functionality you have with the whole family. And now we will have a look on the different buttons. These 5 buttons here you have both on Pro and Enterprise. The one in the middle is locking rotation. So when you push it, the only thing you can do with the 3D mouse is to zoom in and out. When you push again, you unlock the rotation. Then the next we have is the front view button. It's available on both Pro and Enterprise. But what you have in Enterprise is if you press and hold it, you will have also bottom view. In the Pro, you have just the top one. The same applies for all normal view buttons. When you push right, you will see the right view. When you hold it, you will see the left one, then top and top. The other button that we have is to flip on 90 degrees. You have it on both, and this is what it does. Then we have additional view buttons, which are only in Enterprise. You have the isometric view and the opposite isometric view. You have the fit button, which usually fit the model to your screen. But as I mentioned, this button I always assign for normal too, because this is a view that I need more. And the other thing you have only in Enterprise are 3 additional view buttons. To set up a new view, you just have to press and hold the view button, and this view is saved. This is also very comfortable. You have 3 of these. This is all for the basic functionality and covering the views that you can have with SpaceMouse. So let's have a look on the SpaceMouse family. We have Compact, Compact Wireless, Pro, Pro Wireless, and Enterprise. But let's go through the different models and what they offer. With the compact mouse, you have the standard 3D mouse with 2 buttons to program. As any product. These buttons can be programmed for different environments, so they can be different for part, assembly, and drawing. And it's compact. I mean, it's easy to travel with this one. If you travel a lot, spend a lot of time outside of your office, it's really good choice for you. However, for my daily use as a CAD user, these two buttons are absolutely not enough. In the Pro Mouse, we have four buttons that we can program for different features in SolidWorks. Again, in the different environment, you can choose a different button. So you can choose ones for part, for assembly, and for drawing. And what is actually the best thing is that these four buttons can drive more than four functions. You can assign a wheel to each of the buttons, and this wheel can have up to eight different positions. So you can have four times eight button wheel on each. In addition, you have the different views buttons, and you have also lock rotation if you need it. The other thing that you have with the Pro Mouse, Escape, Control, Alt, and Shift. That's a very good choice for your daily CAD work. Views in particular and the control to be on the mouse itself really speed up your modeling process. So if you value your time and you want to do your work faster, you definitely should invest in minimum a Pro Mouse. And then we go to the big deal, which is the best mouse. That's the Enterprise. As you can see, it has a tons of buttons, 12 which you can program. Again, on this 12, you can put single feature or wheel, which means you can have 12 times eight commands on the top of your fingertips while you're working. And this definitely is a game changer in modeling. You can work extremely fast with such a mouse. But even if you are not so comfortable to use these buttons on the top, the views here are more. You have also the isometric and you have also the fit. For fit, I actually always program normal 2 because this is a command I use a lot. And this can speed up your process significantly. On the other side, we have the standard keyboard buttons, which are also more than the one we have in Pro. So we have Escape, Tab, Control, Shift, Alt, Space, Enter, and Delete as the buttons on our mouse. So when you're using the Enterprise, you almost don't need your keyboard to work. And this is huge in a matter of speed of modeling and work. Let's make a small recap of the video. If you're traveling a lot and you have to travel light, then what I would recommend you to take is the compact wireless mouse, which is coming in this nice hard case, and it's very comfortable to carry around. However, for a daily use, I would not recommend this model, unless you're working on really simple models. For the daily use, you should go either to Pro or to the Enterprise, because this way you can focus more on the design itself than to waste time in different clicking operations around the screen with your normal mouse. If you value your time and you want to spend this time in real modeling and thinking on your model and not in clicking around, then go for Pro or Enterprise mouse. This will save you a lot of time, and in the long term, it will pay off. I hope you like this video and see you next time. Bye.